Ruth here, and this is the Beatrix Potter's Flopsy Bunny coin for the, as you see, if you can see, 2018 UK 50p Brilliant Uncirculated, or BU, coin. So that is what this little beauty is. And obviously, Flopsy is like, you know, just the female sister of Peter Rabbit. I think it was his sister. Anyway, so yes, that's why it's all pink and curly. Here you go, some of the about Flopsy. And here's the coin specs. So let's show you what the inside looks like. It's basically similar to the other Peter Rabbit. The Beatrix Potter collection coins, but the only real, I guess, difference is the inside is pink. It's very nicely, you know, nice artwork and stuff. I mainly stay with the normal non-colored one because it's a lot cheaper. Tale of the Flopsy Bunnies. And this little cousins? Hmm. Anyway, I'm not sure really read this in ages, so. Okay, so all sorts of illustrations on the sides. Yeah, that's like a mini coloring picture of that. Alright, so yeah, so that is everything. I'll do, you know, normal, what's it called, pictures at the end of the video in more HD look like. Alright, so that's it. So stay tuned for the next one. Can't remember which that one is. Is it a mouse or is it someone else? I can't remember. But there are two more that they previewed, so I don't know if there's going to be any more after that one since there have been quite a few out now. So, yes. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.